This is what's left of a truck after it caught on fire on Route 11. The truck driver called for help around 7:30 this morning when the brakes on his truck started to overheat. Now, crews had to shut down State Route 11 for about an hour until they can make that area safe again for drivers.